Hey guys, MLG, I mean Riot137 here. I'm kind of used to saying MLG, so whatever. We are going to be playing some Garry's Mod again. Oof, okay. No, I don't want to do that. Something's wrong with the mouse, I guess. Oh no! Why is it still downloading? I already have it. Okay, so I was trying to get to the top of the building somehow, so let's try it again. Whoa. Boom, so then it goes there. Oh, what the heck? Oh, get it out, get it out! I think it's stuck in there forever. Whatever. I'll get it. I will get it, I know it. Okay. Oh my god. Boom. Actually, you know what? No, I will need that. Oops, guys. It fell, don't worry. Okay. Still trying to get up here. So, ooh. Oh, see, I was trying to go like along here. Now, what? I got a perfect idea. Okay, I need crates. Okay. So one's gonna go like here. Ooh. Keeps falling, sorry guys. It's probably gonna fall again. What the f- It won't come out, it glitched in the wall. Uh-oh. Okay. That was kind of freaking weird. Here we go. Woo. 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 gonna try to make it all the way to the top. Nope. Wrong thing. Okay, now that won't work, so oh, I know what the guy used. I've seen this before. I've seen this one guy, he used, I think it was one of these things here. Let's go with this. No, it's not. Great. Z. Z, 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 Z. Okay. Well, yeah. So, I was thinking of making this. So, how we have the secret room here. How we make this. I was thinking of putting in, it's gonna be the death trap. They can't get out. So now there's the death trap. I'm gonna throw a grenade in here and then see what happens. Holy, it's already on fire!
You're gonna lose your game.
No, hey, ready, what? Holy shoot! I'm almost gonna die. They don't. I'm so tall, yeah.
They don't kill you.
Boom! Oh, headshot.
I'm just Riot137's brother, so I'm just in here.
Anyway, let's go. Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please leave a like on the video and please subscribe. And I also changed my logo to a Minecraft guy. So yeah, he's sort of like a DJ or something, and he's cool in like the splits or something in here. And then I have the Call of Duty Black Ops 3 banner, yeah. Hopefully you guys will recognize me, and hope you guys enjoyed the video. Yeah, and all I wanted to say is, bye-bye!